What's up, rockers? Welcome back to Emo Sims. Get to work, scientist. And there's a fire already. Great. Haley? Are you serious? We didn't have a fire yesterday, now we have one now. What? Why? We're out to safety, come on! Charlotte, why are you getting in here? Okay. This stupid toilet again. Stevie, there's no fire in here now. There's no fire. You're good. A great way to start an episode. Hey, take a bath. Charlotte, you didn't even grab your son? That's so irresponsible. Never mind. Jake got him. Aw, Jake's probably crying because the thought of losing little Shane here. Why are you crying? You're okay. Oh, just crying about the fire. You're fine. Wait, where? Oh, Haley. Take up that. Here we have 2 days. So, I think everybody should go to sleep. Okay, let's see. Oh, Charlotte work in 2 days too. Okay, where's Josh? So, let's see. Aw, you still miss them. Aw, whoops. Own your son. That's cute. Hiya, baby. Let's see here. I think before we start, let's see. I did see something on Twitter I didn't really like, so if y'all don't know, I said something on Twitter because some people may not like The Sims or the Sims content or say whatever they want to say about it. So I spoke up against the LGBT community and the Sims community because I'm just not gonna let that slide. Someone tweeted, I'm not even gonna say their name because they don't need recognition, but they retweeted or quoted someone else's tweet about this little girl in dresses, and it's a little Sim child wearing dresses and then wearing a boy's outfit. Of course they have like a little short hair. So, to be honest, could be a trans kid, or they could be non-binary. You just don't say putting little boys in dresses is creepy. That's messed up. So I said, That's a girl. It doesn't matter. He or they can wear whatever they want. If a boy wants to wear a dress, then it's okay to wear a dress. If a girl wants to wear boys' clothes, then that's okay too. Maybe they're trans. There's nothing wrong with that. People, y'all don't. You shouldn't be rude about that shit. It's like a new age now, a new era. People will be coming out. They wear whatever they want. A boy can wear a dress if he wants to. Or if a girl wants to wear boys' clothes, that's cool too. Like, I don't see a problem with that. Some people shouldn't be like that. People should be more acceptive on that. Accept people for who they are. That's all I'm gonna say about that, but that's just messed up. I'm always gonna stick up for people and put my voice out there. No matter how, if people are with that idea or not. Oh, thanks for the alert, Brian. Sorry, I had to vent a little bit. I just saw something stupid on Twitter, try to say something. Haley, I thought you were supposed to be asleep because it's 4 in the morning. Go to sleep. I'm trying to get these guys to be like, be able to fall asleep on time. I'll probably have Jake do a little all-nighter. There you go. Yeah, to me it doesn't really matter. Other people might not like the new pack, and some might like the pack. You just don't be stupid and just hate on it. So I might actually put Shane. He could be like, what if, like, 'cause I've been not knowing what he will be like when he gets older. Maybe he'd be non-binary, have some dresses, have some boys' clothes. You know, that would be a great idea. That's something different. Okay, boo I know. That's okay. Yeah. That's okay. Ooh. Everybody else up. Let's cook. Yeah. Part of the expert. Yeah, I'm not sure. Me neither. That's good. So that we go after. Somebody ate this one. Oopsies. What are you clapping for, the sink? Oh. What's it doing? You're welcome. Welcome to the store. Don't take a selfie of us.
Yeah.
Okay, we donate. Yeah, you're still alive. Yeah. Yeah. I still see you. Yeah. You want to see something really funny? Let me see. This is real funny. Yeah, I think I'll keep you like that. I think your joke is so funny. You're frozen. Hehehe. She'll just crack it open for him. See what happens when she does. I think you're doing it wrong, Charlotte. Maybe you make funny jokes at us. That wasn't very funny. Let's see. No one's painting these. Let's bring Haley over. I don't know if she has work. Yeah. I don't know if she has. She looks more in shape now. But she enjoys long jogs. Are you still? God, why you make jokes like that to her? You're like, oh, let me just pull a prank on you. It'll be funny. Oof. Not too funny. I don't like where your hand is going now. There she left. Hopefully. I guess the clay is like a coping method for the Sims. Oh. each of these, but the same one every time. Hello? Where is this thing at? I didn't say for that to be there. Where can I put this? There. I didn't say to do that. Oops. There. It's our cell now. Who's painting this? There's nothing there. Connor. Clean that. You didn't see your dad like that. Your stepdad. Actually might do something else. I don't know if I'll do a separate series on here. I think I want it to still be emo Sims. I'll think about it though. To buy something. Why are you in the bathroom? Now you said. At least they know what they want. What's this? Welcome back, boo. You're welcome. What just happened? Mm-hmm. That sucks. Okay. Yeah. I don't hear it. I heard it for a minute. Yeah. Mine gets twisted sometimes. Yeah. It does that to me too. Yeah. Yeah. It's dumb bullshit. Haha. So sweet. I'm smiling. Hello? I was like, hello? Yeah. I never hear anything over here. Oh, sure. No. Don't hear that. Yeah. Button. On where? Oh. No. I just hear you, I don't hear no crackling. That's weird. Okay. Thank you. Connor, do something. Just stand there. Yeah. Kinda loud. Not too loud. Kinda loud. Not too loud. Sounds the same. Mm. You're cheering for her. I'm so done with your nonsense. Whoa. I hear me. Oh God. Shit. Oh yeah. Ah, that's good. How do you sound? That's cool. Oh. Oh. So cool. So okay. Oh, Oh, hey. Hi, Tyson. What's up? Oh, thanks for the follow. Yeah, we're about to head to work. Whoa. Drink. Okay, Connor's a scientist, so let's see. Last time we didn't have enough time to make it. They said we had a terrible job. We did a terrible job yesterday. We didn't do that bad. Browse web on a computer, tinker with coffee maker. I'm gonna end it this time first. Let's see. I'm gonna also ask for metal, so get. Connor, we don't have time for that. Stop playing guitar. Uh-oh. Somebody else. Maybe not. Oh well. You're welcome. Oof. Alright, Useless. Wow. Oh wow. Tinker this real quick. Oh! Wow. It's my store. That's true. See if we can find more medals, hopefully on common. That's funny. Yeah. I was like, what? I own a liquor store I never knew about. Yeah. Mine. Shit. Okay. It's not finding any. can't ask. Fail this one again. I did a terrible job again. Thanks for letting me know. Mm-mm. I'm not that old. Oh god. He's not even emo. What the hell? Mm-mm. Are you? That's you? Well, I would still keep my emo hair, no matter what. You don't even have emo hair. $13. Okay. Hmm. Gone right wrong. Think we should travel somewhere. Everybody. Actually, no. China. I get everybody else. Oopsies. There's the... Let's go here. Wow. Yeah. Be harder to investigate. Yeah. You got blood on you, mister. Let's go on an adventure. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. You're welcome. And then I said, "Aw." Yeah. I saw you sneezing on the camera. Yeah. What the fuck? Oh, that's creepy. Okay. Why does this tree look fake? Let's see if we can find anything. You seem suspicious to me. Thank you. Oh, family outing. Alright, let's see. Find anything. It's fishing. And I just got flower stuff in here. One other place I can go to, but not this episode. Ooh. They don't like happy. Don't wink at him. Oopsies. I saw him winking. Better do something about that eye or I'll do it. Make sure you have a black eye over there. Keep it up, flirting with my... winking at my boyfriend like that. You have something over your eye. Sorry, but I gotta go. Let's see here. We went to work. Okay, we still don't have that other uncommon metal. Possibly just two other things. I'm not sure. We need those to invent the wormhole, which we don't have that yet, so that's why I was trying to go to a different world to see if we can find other stuff. There's one other world we should go to. It's the desert, so we can try to do that next, well, tomorrow. We also want to the store. Aww. So we went to the store. We're getting there. We're doing the store until we get all the perks. Let's see. We're just gonna get faster checkouts. We're gonna skip the restocking. So sure sale, slick salesman, and is no. No, actually, both of these are not going to be there. Not going to be those. We don't really restock, so we don't need that. So, yeah, if y'all like this video, hit the like, comment, subscribe, and all that stuff. Links are in the description down below. If you're new here on Twitch, hit that follow button. All social medias are in the about section, so everything on social media. For mine is Stevie X Rocker, except TikTok is Stevie Rocker. My two Facebooks is Stevie Rocker Gaming and Stevie X Rocker. And on YouTube, my gaming channel is Stevie Rocker Gaming. My music vlog channel is Stevie Rocker Music. If you search my name on YouTube, Stevie Rocker or Stevie Rocker Music, you'll see my music there. If you want to support the channel, merch down below, and my music, my Spotify is down below. If you want to stream my music, though, mean a lot to me. If y'all want to support me and stuff, that's cool. If y'all enjoy Emo Sims, I make these every night. That's close. Okay. I make these every night, and if you enjoy Emo Sims, I have a playlist down below. Well, on my channel, but Life of Stevie, it's where we started to where we are now in the series. And if you enjoy the rockers, oh yeah. If y'all enjoy rockers, we're gonna go on many adventures together, so we're gonna work on that. We're finally found our his journey. This is his series. Everybody's gonna have their own series. This is... We're gonna follow the kids on their journey, so we're gonna follow Haley on her music journey. Charlotte with her art journey. Okay, with her journey. I'm gonna follow her son, see what he, how he becomes, what he becomes when he gets older. I'm gonna follow Jake for a little bit. Jake is the dad. Aw. So, yeah. That's how I do screenshots. We're gonna follow Josh on his journey. He's the dad, but it says he's the stepdad for the kids, which I don't know why. And we're gonna follow Stevie on his journey. Stevie is trans, so he's gonna become a full guy one of these episodes, so we're gonna follow that journey and stuff. So. Let me take a picture of him. Hold on, guys. Damn. Y'all enjoy this. Oops. Yeah, the Rockers are going on their own adventures, have their own series, and see the world. And actually, I'm not gonna do a new series off of this in the future. We're just gonna continue the Rockers, but a little change difference. I'm not gonna tell anything yet, but I'm gonna work on that, so I had an idea while doing this episode. Let's see. I want to thank my sweet badass boyfriend GhostHouse2222 for watching, and Brian, go follow them, and for Tyson Cool Swag for following and watching. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. Go subscribe to my boyfriend, my sweet badass boyfriend, GhostHouse22 on YouTube. He's live on he's live right now, so check his channel out. Go subscribe to him. Okay, he'll be live on Twitch pretty soon after he's done with that stream on YouTube, so check him out. He's playing Crimson Spires. It's a vampire game. Baby, that's all, folks. Anyways, stay strong, stay positive, try to have a good day. You can always have a good day as long as you make it a good day. I had a good day today because my sweet badass boyfriend GhostHouse22 keeps me happy. It did? Oh, maybe. I hope so. I hope that's gone. Oh, you switch headsets? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, well, as long as that works.